Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are staying safe at home. Today we are going to start our next chapter, that is chapter 17, The Faithful Elephant, from your English literature book, that is New Radiant Readers. Now, open the book to page number 84, chapter 17, The Faithful Elephant. Children, firstly, I'll read out the entire chapter in front of you all, then I'll give you a short summary about this chapter. So let's start with this reading. Listen carefully to improve your pronunciation, especially of the new words. Chapter 17, The Faithful Elephant. You may have read an interesting lesson in an earlier book, which showed how a little boy and a young elephant became close friends in a mango grove. There are many other remarkable stories about the loyalty of elephants to their masters. Here is one such story which is said to be true. Now children, meaning of loyalty is a feeling of faithfulness or trueness. Long ago, when the famous Maratha armies were at war with their enemies, there was a large elephant who rode right in front of the soldiers carrying the flag. The elephant was very fond of his master, the mouth, and would carry out only his orders. In one long-drawn battle, the elephant was asked by the mouth to hold at a certain place. The animal immediately halted, and in the fierce fighting that followed, the mouth was killed. The Marathas thought that they had lost the battle and began to retreat, but nothing would make the elephant move. He was as usual waiting for his master's orders, and the flag that he was carrying still fluttered proudly in the air. Children, meaning of fierce is violent aggressiveness, and meaning of fluttered is waved. Some of the retreating Maratha soldiers, while fleeing from the battlefield, looked back to see whether any soldiers from other side were following them. Children, meaning of fleeing is to run away, and meaning of battlefield is a ground on which battle is fought. To their great joy, they saw their flag still fluttering where they had left it. "We have not yet lost the battle," their leader exclaimed. "Our forces are still fighting there." They hastily gathered their forces together and returned to attack. Children, meaning of exclaimed is cried out, and meaning of hastily is hurriedly. The enemy was taken completely by surprise. As the Maratha warriors pressed forward, the enemy fell back and the battle turned in favor of the Marathas. In the end, it was their enemies who were victorious. The victory was largely due to the brave and loyal elephant who held the flag aloft, even though the Maratha army was losing ground. Children, meaning of victorious is having won a victory. But even after the fighting was over, the elephant would not move away from the battlefield. He was as usual awaiting his master's orders. Several mouths were brought to make the animal turn back, but it was all in vain. Suddenly, a senior soldier remembered that the dead master of the elephant had a son, which used to play with the animal from time to time. "Bring the son here at once," the commander of the army ordered. Within a short time, the boy was brought to the battlefield, and taking to the elephant, he touched the animal gently and spoke a few words. As soon as the elephant heard the boy's voice, he trumpeted in joy, and with the flag still fluttering, he went back home. Children, meaning of trumpeted is proclaimed loudly. Okay? Now, children, come to the explanation of chapter. Children, first I'll explain you the chapter name, that is the faithful elephant. Children, here faithful means loyal, okay, who is very loyal. So this chapter is based on the loyalty of an elephant. So okay, children, so come to this paragraph. So it is an interesting lesson which in an earlier previously book they have shown us that about a friendship between a little boy and a young elephant who became very close friends in a mango grove. Okay, children. Now, children, mango grove means small trees of mango, okay, where small trees of mangoes are planted. Okay, there are many stories, okay, which prove the loyalty or how the elephants are loyal to their master. So, here is one story in which we see the loyalty and it is also very much true. Okay, now come to this paragraph. So, long time ago, when there was a Maratha army who were fighting a war with their enemies, there was a large elephant, or there was a big elephant who rode fast or who walked fast. So, he was riding or walking very fast in front of the soldier, and he used to carry the flag and rode right in front of the soldiers during the war. So, elephant was very fond of his master. Okay, children. He liked or loved his master very much, and his master is known as Mouth. Children, Mouth means an elephant rider, okay, who is riding elephant, and he can also or follow only his orders or instructions. So, children, he means here, that means we are talking about an elephant. He always take or follow the instructions by his master, that is Mouth only. Now come to this paragraph. So in a long battle, his master told or said to his elephant to halt or to stop at a certain place. So his master, that is Mouth, gave order to an elephant that stop at a certain place. The animals immediately halted. Now children, halted means the animals immediately stopped. So, in a fighting that followed is violent, aggressive, okay, fighting was going on and their master, that is Mouth, was killed or died. So, Maratha thought that they had lost the battle and began to retreat, okay. Children, retreat means move back, but elephant was not moving, okay. The elephant did not go back from the battlefield along with the soldiers because he was halted there by his Mouth and was waiting his master's orders to proceed further. So he was waiting his master's orders, but his master was killed by the enemy in the battle, and the flag which he was carrying, okay, children, the elephant, the flag which was carried by him, it was still fluttering. Okay, now children, fluttering means towards waving proudly in the air, which means flag is still fluttered proudly in the air. Okay, so some of the retreating children, okay, now children, retreating means they were moving back. Okay, the retreating soldiers looked back for a while to see whether any soldier from the enemy army was following them or not. So children, some of the Maratha soldiers were fleeing in the battlefield. Okay, children, fleeing means running back. So they were running back from the battlefield. Now children, meaning of battlefield is a piece of ground where battles are fought. Okay, when soldiers running back, some of the Marathas look back and they seems that other soldier is following them. Okay, so after seeing this, that flag is still fluttering where they had left, and they were all were happy when they saw this. So their leader said that still we have not lost the battle. Okay, children, he said that Our forces are still fighting there. They hastily or hurriedly collect their forces and go back to attack. So come to this paragraph. So the enemy were very much surprised, okay, as the Maratha was going forward and the enemy fell back and the battle turned into a favor of Marathas. Okay, children, so the leader gathered their forces together after seeing their flag fluttering in the air. They fought bravely against the enemy and were victorious. Okay. So in the end, whose army won a victory? Yes, victory was Maratha army. So this victory only because of the brave and loyal elephant who was holding the flag in the air, who hold the flag aloft. Children, meaning of aloft is up in the air, even when the Maratha army was left the ground. Okay, now come to this paragraph. When the battle was over, the elephant did not move away from the battlefield because it was loyal to his master and was waiting his orders to retreat. So even the fighting was over, but the elephant was not moving from the battlefield. So he was not moving while battle is over because he was waiting the orders of his master. Several mouths came and they all trying to animals to bring back or turn back, but all in vain means all are useless. So their senior soldier remembered, or an idea had struck in his mind, that dead master or dead mouse had a son who always used to play with the animal from time to time. So he ordered that immediately bring that boy or bring the dead mouse son here. So after an order passed by a commander of the army, the boy brought to the battlefield for taking back to elephant. So he touched, okay, or the boy touched the animal gently and spoke few words. After hearing the boy's voice, at once he trumpeted in joy, and with the flag which was still fluttering in air, he came back home. So children, there is an end of this chapter. I hope you all have understood the chapter very nicely. Thank you.